Broadly ground RAM 4277, 44 requesting pushback.
RAM 4277, 44 pushback request accepted. Oil pressure.
Pause.
Check.
System test.
Amps,
okay.
MBAT and BATS. Check verify charge shown. Low volts enunciator. Check off. Avionics switch, bus 1 and bus 2. Flaps. Up.
Broadly ground RAM 4277-44 requesting the end of pushback.
RAM 4277-44 request to end pushback received.
Broadly ground RAM 4277-44 ready to taxi departing straight out of Charlie.
RAM 4277-44 taxi to and hold short of runway 6 via taxiway Bravo. Contact tower on 120.3 when ready.
Taxi to and hold short runway 6 via taxiway Bravo RAM 4277-44.
Magnitos. 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 Both. Vacuum gauge. Engine indicators. Check. Ammeters and voltmeters. Check. Annunciators. Engine idle. Check 600 to 650 R. Throttle.
Bradley Tower RAM 427744 ready for straight out departure at runway 6.
RAM 427744 altimeter 29 decimal 931 com straight out departure approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 6.
Cleared for takeoff runway 6 RAM 427744. ramp 4277, 44 frequency change. Bradley approach ramp 4277, 44 is time sensitive Skyhawk 2 miles west of Charlie Tango 142,500 feet. Request clearance to transition to Charlie airspace. Ramp 4277, 44 Bradley approach. Walk by 651. One ramp 4277 44. Ramp 4277 44 radar contact 1 mile west of Charlie Tango 142,500 feet. Clear through the Charlie airspace. Maintain on navigation. Clear through the Charlie airspace. Ramp 4277 44. 7744 Yon, leaving my airspace radar service, terminated, clock 1200. Frequency change, approved. Clock 1200. Frequency change, approved RAM 427744. New York approach RAM 427744 is type sensitive, type off 6 miles southeast of November 412,500 feet. Flight following.
RAM 427744 New York approach. Squawk 5071.
Squawk 5071 RAM 427744.
RAM 427744 radar contact 7 miles southeast of November 412,500 feet. Altimeter 29 decimal 93.
Roger, RAM 427744.
7744, contact New York approach on 124.075. Good day.
124.075, RAM 427744. New York approach, RAM 427744, 2,500 feet.
RAM 427744, New York approach altimeter, 29.91, continue as planned. 44 contact New York approach on 118.4. Good day.
118.4 for Ram 427744. New York approach Ram 427744 2,500 feet.
Ram 427744 New York approach altimeter 29.9 retreat continue as planned.
Kennedy Tower Ram 427744 is 28 miles northeast, 2,500 feet with Sierra to land.
Ram 427744 Kennedy Tower. Altimeter 29.9, 2W053 at 10. Make left downwind, runway 4 right.
Fly left downwind runway, 4 right Ram 427744.
Shipyard 4524 follow the aircraft on final. Wind 019er at 7. Caution the generic landing runway 4 left. Clear to land runway 4 right.
Clear to land runway 4 right Brickyard 4524.
Brickyard 4524, turn next taxiway. Yard 4524 exit runway when able. Yard 4524 exit runway when able. Ram 4277 44 follow the generic on the runway. Wind 023 at 8. Caution the generic landing runway 4 left. Clear to land runway 4 right.
Clear to land runway 4 right ram 4277 44.
Brickyard 4524 exit runway when able. Brickyard 4524 contact ground on 125.05.
Brickyard 4524.
Tower Qatari, 70112 miles southeast, inbound ILS runway, 4 right approach. Qatari 701 Kennedy Tower. Altimeter, 29.92023 at 8. Cleared ILS, runway, 4 right approach. ILS runway, 4 right approach, Qatari 701.
American Tree 272, 2 miles. South inbound ILS runway 4 right approach.
American Tree 27 Kennedy Tower. Altimeter 29.92.02.38. Cleared ILS runway 4 right approach.
Cleared ILS runway 4 right approach. American 327. JetBlue 4853, 2 miles. South inbound ILS runway 4 right approach.
JetBlue 485, Kennedy Tower. Altimeter 29.92.02.38. Cleared ILS runway 4 right approach.
Cleared ILS runway 4 right approach. JetBlue 485.
Delta 2129er, follow the aircraft on final. Wind 023 at 8. Clear to land runway 4 right. Clear to land runway 4 right, Delta 2129er. Exit runway when able. 2774 exit runway when able.
Continue taxi.
Hold position, RAM 427744.